All right, guys, what's good? Welcome back. We're here again. We're at the gym. There's Jess over there. We training. Ironically, we're both going to the Arnold. She's going to the Arnold for strongman. I'm going to the Arnold for powerlifting. And we're going to try to do really well. And that's why we're here. I have to squat again. I love it. I love squatting. Let me tell you why I love squatting. There's nothing like feeling like you're going to die because of fatigue and having a great deal of weight on your shoulders. Because it's not like the world is already putting enough weight on your shoulders in the circumstances. So let's make it worse and put a barbell on our back with a shit ton of weight and let's move that. Nah, I'm joking. But nah, we have pause comp squats and then we got high bar, a 2x7. This day is, when on paper, it looked easy. But when you start to go through it, it's like, man, this joint done got real difficult. But We're gonna be all right. I think I might use pound plates just for like today, just to get a vibe. I probably won't though. I'm probably gonna use those kilos. You know, when it's, for some reason, I feel like when it's warm, like kilos just feel so, no, when it's cold, my bad. When it's cold, kilo plates just feel so much heavier than normal. But I don't like taking like heavy pre on this day, but because I have so many different things that I have to do, I want to be sustained and focused throughout the rest of the training. So I'm gonna take pre today, and then we gonna storm the stronghold, aka the squat. So let's get warmed up. Let's do all that good stuff. Let's get it. Oh, so I think I was talking to Dalvin. I'm gonna split these videos up. So this episode, that technically this episode 3, I think. And the reason why is because I know y'all attention span is really, really short, and I want y'all to stay engaged. I don't want y'all to be 7 minutes in and be like, all right, fuck it. I want y'all to watch the whole thing. So that's how we gonna do it. So let's get warmed up. Last warm up. That's how the fuck you do it. Alright, so I'm really happy with that set. I'm really happy with the execution of it. I'm more impressed with myself because I feel like Dookie. And obviously this is week 3, so week 4. If I could finish at like a low key, like, I would like to send it regardless of how I feel, especially if it's week 4. Because if I squat on Monday and that goes well, and by the time this week comes around, this day comes, and I feel similar to how I feel today, it would be fucking fire to do like 585 for a 2 second pause for 5. I feel like that shit would be impressive to me personally. And that would be a huge PR. I've hit 585 for 6 on some back downs as the last set. But to do it for a 2 second pause on week 4 under fatigue, that shit would, like, I ain't gonna lie, I would be kind of lit with that. So now we got high bar. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see what I did last week and just try to do a little bit more. I don't want to destroy myself. But I'm happy. I'm very happy with how this set went. I'm just happy that I did it right. That execution, man. I'm telling you, that shit is undervalued, underrated. But this is very promising. So let's keep it rolling.
$75 on the set of Ron Jack. Yeah, bitch, be careful when you done. definition of a fit.
I know. And I wish a nigga was like a kitchen cabinet. Yay! Hey y'all, quick. All right, this is. Let me know in the comments if you made it this far. Let me know in the comments. Do you feel like Jay-Z only made it because of Beyonce, or can Jay-Z
that's
hold?
The only reason that he made it, he just wouldn't be as big.
They would not be relevant today.
Well, do you think Jay-Z would not be relevant today without Beyonce? Comment below.
Ring doorbell, and he like. He rich, but he not, yeah.
It's Jay-Z.
Yeah, he fucking ring doorbell.
On to the next, on to the next. Thank you. You're far too kind. Whose concert was it?
It was both of them.
But they went together.
I'm saying if he wasn't, it was just him.
Jay-Z wouldn't go on tour. They have 5 songs together, right? Like. They don't have a lot of songs together. This was more so about her and him being there for her. Jay-Z, but Jay-Z wouldn't have gone on tour. When's the last tour Jay-Z did? Which also, he didn't need to. But you know how many niggas make all their money off of tours? So for you to be able to drop an album and just let it sit and you don't do nothing after the album, that's insane in the music world. Like, you're touring is how you make the money. So if you got sales and shit, it's no point. And then he had 2 with Kanye, 2 albums.
Yeah, Watch the Throne.
And there was Watch the Throne. And there's 2, right? There's not a 2?
No. That was
sad. Well, Watch the Throne, that shit was gas. Did they go on tour for that? And that shit was crazy.
That album was so great.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. Wow. Yo, Michelle out here really, really speaking her mind today. It was a good session. I definitely felt like something I did differently was I came with more energy. And it's crazy because Josh Bryant, in his book, he was talking about like 5 things that you should be trying to do if you're trying to get stronger. And one thing that I know I need to work on is just being more excited about training. Like, you can feel like shit, you could be tired, but I feel like it's super duper important to understand that regardless of everything that's going on around you, you still get to do this shit, you still love it, you still enjoy it. And I definitely felt like I exuded that today, and it literally carried me through the workout. So shout out to them high bar squats. Shout out to Sanji for giving me comp squats before. I love you, bro. The next time, next episode of Nah, we got deadlifts and we got comp bench pause. And so I'm excited for that because I've been working on my deads and they feel a little bit better. I had to improve my technique. So I guess we'll talk about that when that moment comes. But if you like the video, like the video. If you don't like the video, like it anyway. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Stay confident, stay strong, stay fearless, stay dangerous, be undeniable, and press on. I'ma see y'all.